Get a move
Bring
on.
It on.
Firebolt.
Blade of Fury.
Yeah.
Blade of Fury.
Too late for regrets.
Challenge.
go!
Looks like a good fight.
Firebolt!
How do you like that?
What goes around comes around.
Thank you.
Bring it on!
How do you like that?
Spear of Might!
Blade
of Fury!
Spear of Might!
Yeah!
Spear of Might!
Death awaits the overconfident. Remember that. Looks like a good fight.
Spear of Might!
How do you like that?
Yeah.
Spear of Might!
Shockwave! Firebolt!
Too late for regrets.
Firebolt!
Spear of Might!
Come on out.
Nice to see the sun. I was down in that muck so long I thought I was gonna mildew.
Now, about what you were saying. You were talking about technology, but what exactly?
I'll explain, but remember, refusal isn't an option.
I don't know about that.
I told you in the dungeons that I required your technology, did I not?
Right. But what does that entail?
Look, if this was going to be a problem, you should have asked me before you accepted my condition. By agreeing to cooperate, even just to get out of the dungeon, you're bonded to me. Those were the conditions of your release, and I expect you to uphold them. Or are you planning on breaking your word?
Look, you didn't even give us a real choice. You can live or you can die. That's called coercion, you know.
So you won't cooperate?
When did I say that? What do you say?
What are you talking about?
This is hardly the time.
That may be.
Excuse me. Can we save the discussion for later? Of course, if you want to head back to the dungeon, be my guest.
No thanks.
All right, then be quiet. I'll tell you everything when we get there. My people have a wagon waiting for us outside town. The exit's to the east. Sorry I'm late.
Lady Nell! Our preparations are complete, ma'am. We can leave immediately.
Nice work, Tiny.
I'm just glad you're safe.
Lady Nell! Are these the ones, ma'am?
Yes, Farlene. They're engineers from Greeton, as we thought.
So we were right.
Great! Then we'll be able to complete...
That's right. But we don't. Our pursuers are right if the Dragon Brigade shows up.
Yes, ma'am.
Get in the wagon. We leave in...
Gonna introduce me to these fine young ladies?
This is Tynave, and the driver's Farlene. They serve directly under me, my ears and eyes in Aeriglyph. They're the ones who told me about you two.
Lucky for us.
All women, huh? Not that I'm complaining.
Aquaria is ruled by the Holy Mother of the Church of Abrus. We employ many more women than Aeriglyph.
The Church of Abrus?
Yes, the Church of the Sun God Abrus. The Holy Mother leads the church, and is also Queen of Aquaria.
A theocracy.
I gotcha. What you're saying is your country's packed with temple maidens. Now I have to see this place.
I'd appreciate it if you'd answer my question now.
Right. But before that...
What?
Are you two really engineers from Greeton?
Well,
Hey, you still don't believe us?
It's not that. It's just... The fact that you possess special technology and knowledge is clear to me. So yes, it does seem likely that you are who you say. Still, something doesn't fit. The way you respond to danger and your fighting ability indicate that you are not telling me everything. And you are certainly not average engineers. So you see, I believe my doubts are well-founded.
Well...
Okay, you got a point. But it seems to me you're just gonna have to take our word. We got nothing to gain by lying to you anyway. Wait, you don't think we're Aeriglyph spies, do you? Oh, please.
Yes, I see what you mean.
But you still don't trust us.
No, I trust you. In any case, I was ordered by Her Majesty to bring you to Aquaria. I must fulfill my duty.
Well then, Nell. Please answer my first question.
Yes, since you're unfamiliar with this region.
Please.
Tynave, the map.
Yes, ma'am.
This
This is Areglyph, the town we just left. Everything to the west of this line is the nation of Areglyph, a military superpower. Eastwards of the border is our country, Aquaria. Follow? As I mentioned earlier, Aquaria and Areglyph is a militaristic nation that reveres power above all else. Aquaria and Areglyph maintain friendly relations.
It seems they've been planning their invasion. Areglyph's a frigid land ringed by mountains. Food production has. We believe they were after our land, fertile with the blessing of Apris.
A war of aggression, huh?
Correct. There was no diplomacy, only outright military aggression. We resisted, but we were outmatched. Somehow we managed to hold them back, but the border town of Arius was laid to waste. Still, the war has not been completely one-sided. We may be lacking in military power, but we do have runology.
Runology?
A secret art handed down by the followers of Apris. We inscribe special runes into our flesh that enable us to invoke normally impossible phenomena. Thus the name Runalid.
So that's how you broke the...
Correct.
Special runes? They look like tattoos. I can't help feeling I've seen something like this before.
Isn't that like...
Symbology. Right. That's what it...
Yeah.
Symbology?
Never mind that.
But what's stopping you from...
There are only a few of us that can... That's why we decided to develop a weapon that... It's a man-made weapon that uses the... The engineers have named that energy...
Channeled force?
Correct. It's similar to lightning.
A power similar to lightning?
Just when our research ground to a halt, Tynave and Farlene told me about you two. They also brought back a fragment of that thing that fell into Aeroglyph. It was of great interest to our researchers. They said the fragment was of a material they could not identify, and that we should enlist your aid in our weapons development, and that's where I came in.
So you're asking us to help develop a weapon that uses channeled force?
Yes, that is correct.
Hey, I bet we could use their power to make us a communicator.
Yeah. A radio wave device, maybe. I don't really know much about this channeled force, but my guess is it's electricity. And if... Nell, I can't do it. We can't help you.
Didn't I say refusal wasn't an option?
But you're talking about a weapon that will kill many people. I don't want to have any part of that. Plus... We don't have any time to spare.
I understand your situation. You need to hurry to save your father, correct?
Yes.
You admit this is a personal problem, not one that concerns us.
True, but...
Our country is in a state of war. Both the people of Aquaria and Aeroglyph are dying. Energy weapon or no? A quick end to this war will reduce the number of lives lost. That is why we need to complete our new weapon as...
This is starting to remind me of my old Earth history lessons.
Even so, that's not a good...
So you're going back on your word?
That's coercion.
Call it what you will. I already told you back at the prison I could not let you live if you refused to cooperate. I don't need to remind you that you can't help your father if you're dead.
Now wait a second.
Thank you. What do you think Aeriglyph would...
We wouldn't help them either.
I wonder if you'd sing the same song after...
I would. I've already had a taste of it.
Confident, aren't you?
Hey, don't get all bent out of shape. And you, chill out.
But...
No buts, kid.
We have no other choice. If we could only complete the new... If that means we must force uncooperative people...
Is that a teaching of Ap...
Of course not. The sun god Apris and our... Would you rather we submit to their swords like lambs to a slaughter?
That's not what I mean.
But that is what you are saying.
You're just twisting my...
What is it, Farlene?
We have company! I think it's the Dragon Brigade!
They've caught up with us? Damn, we were so close to Curlsaw, too! What is it, Tanya?
It would be best for you to slip off and find shelter in the rocks.
That's too risky.
Don't worry.
We'll be fine. We've lost their kind before.
But...
Tanya, Farlene, I'm counting on you. Okay, you two, let's go.
This is insane.
You are too valuable for us to loot. We'll be fine. Fewer people means more speed. We'll outrun them. So please, go!
No time for chit-chat.
But...
Fate, please, look after Lady Nell.
You be careful yourself.
Grace of Apris be with you.
The Dragon Brigade. I feared they'd show up sooner or later. It shows how important you are to them.
That's the Dragon Brigade?
Correct. They're one of Aeriglyph's three military branches. Knights riding powerful air dragons.
Wait a moment. And we can't leave them here. There's no way they'll be able to escape with those...
Yes. But there's nothing we can do about it.
What?
They knew the dangers of their mission. If I became a burden to the mission...
Mission? Mission?
Hey, Fate, shut up!
But...
I'll leave whether or not we cooperate up to you. But save the debate for later. We gotta get somewhere safer first. Safer once we reach Aquaria, right? Name and whatever their objective might be.
Right.
Adam.
Let's go. What's wrong?
My head.
Are you sure you're all right?
I just felt dizzy there for a minute.
We'll be in Curlsaw soon. Can you make it that far? Why don't you have him carry you?
I'm fine. I'm not a baby, jeez.
Very well.
Fury!
Blaze!
go!
Looks like a good fight.
Spear of Fury!
Spear of Might! Too late for regrets.
Here we go, guys.
Bring it on.
Spear of
Fury!
Looks like an even...
Retreat!
retreat!
Let's get out of here for now.
We should fail.
This is Curlsaw. If we can get through this town, we'll be in Aquaria. Are you all right?
I'm fine.
Don't overexert yourself. Remember, you're
not... Now even you're treating me like... I said I'm fine.
Yeah, well, I'm saying you don't look...
I'd prefer to just leave this town now, but that won't be possible with Vaitin's. Let's stay here tonight.
What about those guys chasing?
We'll be okay if Tynave and Farlene succeed. And in any case, we have nothing to gain by forcing a sick person to march.
True enough.
And we're in luck. There's an inn right over there in that building. Let's go. I'll see you later.
Where are you going?
I'm just going to check things out. I'll be right back.
But are you sure? Aren't you afraid we'll just run away?
No. I trust you, remember?
Don't say that. Now we can't run away.
I don't mind you walking around. Just don't leave the town. Don't do anything conspicuous. We're still in Erigla. There's no telling where the...
Gotcha.
All right.
Later then.
What are you gonna do?
Don't worry about me. What are you gonna do?
I'm conspicuous just walking around. Well, it's gonna be pretty boring. I guess I'll just have to wait right here.
I think I'll take a walk. I'm sure it'll do me good.
All right, but be careful. Like she said, we're still in enemy territory.
Yeah, I know. is her? What's she doing in a place like this?
According to our latest information.
I see. Is it the Dragon Brigade?
No, it's the Black Brigade. Of course, the Dragon Brigade is backing them up.
I see. Good work.
Whatever you do, please don't stick your nose where it doesn't belong. You know they plan to...
Go.
Yes, ma'am.
What are you doing out here?
Nothing, really. I was passing by and saw you, so... Who was that?
She works for me, gathering intelligence here in Curlsong. I was just checking up on her.
Is something the matter? You looked pretty grim.
Nothing unexpected. I found out our pursuers are getting close to this town.
That's it?
Yes. Why?
Oh, well, no reason, really.
We leave first thing in the morning. We can't afford to waste any time here.
I ran into her at the entrance.
Like he says.
Oh, I see. So how are you feeling now?
I'm okay. It must have just been the fatigue catching up with me.
Well, hope that's all of it.
Sorry to worry you.
As long as you're okay.
It'll be night soon. You should rest up today. Tomorrow we'll pass through the Curlsaw Caverns.
Curlsaw Caverns?
Mine shafts to the north of town. We'll go through there to Aria. Of course, it'd be faster to go through the wilderness to the east. But we can't be sure that they aren't waiting to ambush us if we go that way.
Curlsaw Caverns are safe?
Well, at least we can be sure there are no Erigo soldiers to worry about.
Spit it out. What's dangerous about...
Well, a number of monsters have taken up residence there.
Right.
Let's just say I'd rather face them than the soldiers.
All right.
Okay.
Nell, can I ask you something?
What?
Do you think Tynave and Farlene got away okay?
They'll be fine. Those girls can fend for themselves. They're trained for these eventualities.
I hope you're right.
Hurry up and get ready. Our pursuers are not far away.
Yeah, yeah.
tough fight ahead.
This doesn't look too good.
I'd have preferred a more worthy opponent.
like an even match.
Fireball!